Good afternoon everyone, myself Raj here. I am presenting you Lonavala here. Lonavala is famous for its hill station, you know that. And Lonavala gets its name from the forest. Lona means forest and Vala means valley. So it was founded by Alfie Stone in the 1811 AD. And it was once ruled by the first ruler was the Mughal Emperor, and then come the Marathas and the Peshwas. So talking about the attraction, that is Rajmahi Point, it was discovered being by the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. And then Lonavala like it. It is one of the most beautiful scenic places in the world. And when you just look into its beauty, that you got your eyes to mesmerizing look. And the tiger lives, and as we know that tiger lives is one of the most beautiful place in the Lonavala. And when you look it from the bottom or from the top, just see, it look like the tiger is sitting over there. And now coming to the Bhusi Dam, it is actually it's a man-made attraction. So Bhusi Dam, it's famous for its bare waterfalls and the Kerala Caves. Kerala Caves is one of the most beautiful places in Lonavala. You just get attracted to it. And then coming to the Duke Nose. Duke Nose, actually it is look like the cobra's head, and it is also called as Nagmani. So getting all together this, you get one of the most scenic beauty places, and which you don't get over India especially. And because of all the attraction, lake is there, caves are there, and the lead dam. And you don't find that particular way in some other places. So Lonavala is one of the most beautiful places to get attracted. And then talking about the accessibility, we have got roadways and railways. With roadways, we got around 65 kilometers, approximately it took 1.5 hours. So through Pune, if you got, then from train, I think it would be like 1.5 hours maybe. So from Pune to Lonavala, it takes only 1.5 and a half hours. So it's very easy way. If you want to go, then we can go. It's not like that it takes a long duration, so we can come in the short range between that. And talking about the accommodation, there are a hill resort, farmhouse, and many more where you get the most where you enjoy the most scenic beauties of these places, Lonavala. And talking about this activity, there is Imazika, Bella Adventure, and then horse riding. Horse riding is there, and trekking is there, and shooting point where most of the Bollywood movies has been shot there. So talking about shopping list, we know that we are very fond of shopping and our clothing and all. So we literally shop there. And talking about the kizi, that it's famous for its chiki. And we know Lonavala is just being famous for its youngster, and many family of friends are being there. They have been part of, and it's that special that many.